Oh, it's great to start your day or to end your day or to spend some time in the middle of the day looking at a possible fortune from a cookie, an authentic Chinese cookie. And, you know, all the better to hear it in a celebrity voice. Let's see who we got today. And it's right on the cusp, but I'm gonna say it's Burgess Meredith. Burgess Meredith is going to read this fortune to you, and you're going to love it. I'm absolutely guaranteed. Our deeds determine us as much as we determine our deeds. Well, now that I happen to know from experience is absolutely true. Why, if a person spends his whole life doing ignominious, which is to say, dastardly deeds, why, then he becomes a dastardly deed doer, don't you see? And if a person leads a truthful life and tries to always do his best, then his deeds will perforce also be positive and productive. There you go. That's a long way of saying it's true. You know, you do what you... I think we've gotten this fortune before, and it's always a good one to hear, that one should try to embody the best of one's personality, and then the deeds that you do, that those actions, the impact that you have on other people and on the world will be a little better than if you don't care how good you are, right? Makes sense. We all know people that have done deeds that, you know, they're not very proud of, and we're not very excited about hearing about it. And then there are the people that we really admire that have done amazing deeds. And those get kind of muddled up sometimes, but they're out there. I know you're going to do some good deeds today. I'm going to sure try my best. One of my good deeds for tomorrow is going to be, that's right, doing another celebrity fortune cookie for you. So I'll see you then. Thanks for watching.